I'm what you would call a science business man.
So, what, do you make money off of other people's discoveries?
Well, somebody has to.
So, what is the name of the company you work for?
It's called Ramon Industries.